beautiful am I, bountiful am I, blissful am I. Wahe Guru, beautiful am I, bountiful am I.
Okay, hello beautiful people. As you can probably tell, I've been taking a little hiatus from the podcast because I have a lot of projects going on, but I will return soon with an all new improved version of the podcast. So please continue to subscribe so you don't miss when I do come back. You can also go to the podcast website, thestoryofmepodcast.com, and sign up for my mailing list, and you will be notified before the podcast comes out and also my upcoming workshop and festival schedule. And I can't wait to bring you the new version of the podcast and see everyone out at the festivals and workshops around Europe. I'd like to tell you about Sing Flutes. These are flutes that are made by me. They're handcrafted Native American style flutes designed for sound healing. The flutes are tuned to the frequency of 432 Hz, the harmonic intonation of nature. The fundamental note of each flute is in a key to vibrate a particular chakra. Whether you are playing for others or yourself, listening to 432 Hz music resonates inside the body. In fact, they did a medical study where they hooked people up to a brain and heart monitor and played different instruments to them. The Native American style flute had the most impact in relaxing them. If you're a yoga teacher, it's a great instrument to incorporate into your classes. What I do is I have an app on my iPad that has the sounds of nature, and I'll put on the sounds of rain and play over this to the students at the end of the class. It's a very intuitive instrument to play. There's no musical knowledge necessary to get started. Each flute is unique since they're handmade. I put different artwork on them. I put mantras on them related to the chakras that they're tuned to. So go check them out at singflutes.com, singflutes.com. Use the discount code The Story of Me Podcast and get 10% off. Until I return, allow love to be the current that carries your words and actions.